Here's another example of a pattern. Suppose you were asked to describe the protagonist in Bram Stoker's Dracula. And suppose you remember nothing, except that he was a really pale guy. In this case, try looking at the literary genre the book belongs to. Literary genres are labels that characterize literary works which share certain similarities. These shared characteristics can be seen as a pattern found in the various works belonging to the genre. And how can this pattern be useful, you wonder? Well, it will provide you beforehand with important information about the plot, the general atmosphere of the book, the main characters, and even the ending. Knowing all of these at the outset, you can take the time to delve into the unique features of the work you're analyzing. Back to Dracula. If you remember that Dracula belongs to the Gothic horror genre, you can expect the plot to describe dark castles, an ancient prophecy, underground passages, a terrible and vile villain, an innocent young woman, and a handsome, fearless hero.